It's actually moving at exactly the same speed. It must, because both cars are tied together by the hauling cables, which move with the car. You see, the drive system at the valley station is pulling that car down. Local engineer, the late Francis Crawford, who to this day is known as the father of the tramway. The original tramway was completed in September 1963 after some 26 months of construction at a cost of $8.5 million, all financed by sale of wooden bonds. In April of 1990, Pine Springs Aerial Tramway contracted with the Bonneville Tramways to undertake the construction.
Ladies and gentlemen, approaching tower number 3. This one has a little larger swing. You just might want to hold on to someone.
Between towers 3 and 4 that we reach the longest span of our journey. The cables stretch for more than half a mile long. It's one of the most dramatic sights of our entire trip. The majestic spire of the Chino Cathedral Rock. Visible testimony of the solid granite. The smallest of the 5 towers is tower number 4, 57.5 feet tall, located at an elevation of 7,576 feet above sea level.
The approach is the V17.